It's comforting to know my director's close by. Did you want some dinner?
Ah, I'm so worn out. Better just go straight to bed.
How are you?
Good.
I just do this to support my acting. Are there any upsides to this job?
There are plenty of ups.
Well, that's disgusting.
If you promise me that you'll never do this again, I'll give you $30,000.
Blows my mind.
Yeah. You don't joke in therapy.
I got an audition for you.
I'm thrilled. What's the character?
She's a hooker.
A hooker?
Yeah.
No kidding. Yeah, no. It's kind of funny.
This is Isabella Patterson.
She's not right. I think she looks great for it.
Tell me why you don't like her.
I'm under a great deal of pressure, and it's my process.
Do you like Italian?
Well, look who's here. You two know each other?
Not really.
Everybody seems to be confused tonight. Must be the weather.
Confusion reigns.
Huh? Who's that?
Who is it?
I got the part!
That's great. I'm so happy for you.
Oh, now he's happy. You're always depressed with me. Why is that?
I can't talk right now. Call me later.
You changed my life.
Oh, dear God, no.
You changed my life. You changed my life.
You Weasley, son of a...
No, I didn't steal this from here. Could you please put me down?
All right, lady, I'll put you down. You're an idiot.
Owen Wilson.
John, why would you...
Imogen Poots, Catherine Hahn, Will Forte, with Reese Fons and Jennifer Aniston.
Are you insane?
We're in a code red. Do you understand what that means?
Men.
It was just one of those crazy, stupid, weird things that can happen to you in life.
It's all very confusing.
Very.
She's funny that way.
Oh, great. Here's my therapist.